Front door is now open.
Yeah, guys. Hey, get the fuck out of observation, both of you. Pogi, Marcuse, fall the fuck back. They had a bad start. We're gonna give them a bit of a chance to make it more fun. Because we don't want to, like, kill the server. Or Pogi can continue advancing like an asshole. No equally acceptable option right now. He can also die. That's equally cool. Cool kids are doing it right now, you know? Dying. It's all the rage these days with the kids, the youngins. So I've been told. Shove them up your ass, they won't be numb anymore. There are no flaws in my logic. Sick. We're getting that sick player count happening. Dear, I have been researching command abilities. Well, tickle my dick. You better start doing that. Hey! Hey! Get the fuck out! Get the fuck out! Fuck out, I said. Fucking assholes. Not getting the fuck out. Oh dear, fellas, they're fucking up our front lines. They're fucking good, fellas. Oh dear, we'd better unfuck the front lines. That would be the most optimal course of action. Unfortunately, the problem is we haven't built enough of a wall. Best plan. Actually, stop building all that for a second. The problem is this wall. Your materials. I don't know, you're alien, and I don't see any of you having permits to be here, so. Maybe. Probably, yeah. Excuse me, the politically correct term is undocumented. You're triggering triggers me. Come on, guys, better materials. Better pizza and whatnot. Papa John's. It's even crenellated. Crenellated, you guys know that word? It's those fucking little up and down things that they have on walls. On castle walls. Allow archers to take cover behind them while still shooting. It's, on that, like, 6th grade. It was, there was a name for it. You're cordially invited to cut that shit out, thank you. Hey, what the fuck is going on back here?
Can we repair this?
Stop fucking around my base.
Siege door is now open. Battle
Gorge, can you hear me? Because you're not really doing a good job right now. We need the Carapace armor upgrade for our honor. And also we need structures in the alien side, so the gorges and the lurks and the owners, they don't have to go back so far to regenerate energy and health. Can't heal the owners without power, and I don't regenerate it without shift at my back.
What's going on at main?
It's probably just them being a-holes. Oh, they got a whip in. Stop that! Stop that right now. Oh no, it's
do
not
you have an arc in main?
No! Yeah, you can probably go deal with that.
Flame on.
There's nobody in the ready.
Yeah, they're all AFK.
They're all seating and or AFK, so no. We can't random. Where did that? Oh, that's where the fourth. I placed fourth phase gate. Of course, that's where
the global factories are done.
I know. I just finished upgrading dark factories. Look at that synchronized production of arcs. It's fucking amazing.
Alright, I'm gonna head to the main line now.
We need more on us.
After I take care of this contamination. Hey,
that's
nice.
Excuse me, did you ask for consent before you started whipping me?
I would have.
You guys have an Onos incoming. You just evolved over in their main. Seems they might have a tunnel on observation. Oh, okay. God damn it. They're gonna ink spam.
Yeah, but they don't have the coordination. I do have to concede that Sexslave can coordinate and ink spam. Not that it helps my opinion of him.
Need to get rid of this exo, so I'm just gonna die.
Well, that's just me, Malachite.
I think it's really just me.
Marked by the waypoint. There it goes.
Soup, what the fuck is up with your ping, man? Where are you playing from?
Soup is African.
Snapchat takes, like, no data. Even what the...
He could be in an area with extremely bad internet, like he's using a satellite.
Yeah, ping is mostly based on